Halloween Tarot reading is rated R.
Scorpio, welcome to your romantic lovers reading for the month of May 2022. All right now, Scorpio, this romantic lovers reading is about someone who you may or may not know who have these secret fantasies about becoming your lover, okay? Now, my darling, let's go ahead and get into your reading. We're setting this off with the romance angels, okay? Now, yeah, Scorpio, I need a new card here. It's kind of messed up, but it says, keep an open mind. Your soulmate may differ from your usual type and expectations, okay? So, my darling, your soulmate may differ from your usual type of expectations, so just keep an open mind about this person. You may need a bit convincing with somebody to nudge you into it, okay? Because I see three people here, and I also see Cupid up there with the arrow. Now, love, it says free yourself, Scorpio. It says it's time to take back control of your life. All right, now there's, you know, maybe there's somebody you need to free yourself from, or maybe a certain type of mindset or how you feel about certain things that you need to free yourself from. Or there may be somebody from your past that it's been difficult for you to free yourself from, but you're going to have to do that because you're calling in your soulmate, baby. Okay, now it says your prayers, affirmations, and visualizations help bring you together. Okay, so yes, my darling, you've been praying and visualizing and having all types of affirmations about the type of person that you want in your life, right? Well, baby, it looks like you're manifesting this individual, love. Now here we got the Tarot of Sexual Magic. Okay, Scorpio, let's see what we got here. Ooh, baby, I see the Ten of Swords. See, it looks like somebody did something wild to you, Scorpio. Like, maybe they had another person on you, okay, and left you alone for a period of time, and it made you feel, like, betrayed and backstabbed, okay? And then this person, just hurt you pretty bad, Ten of Swords, baby. Now, that could be the person you have to free yourself from. Now, here we got the Hierophant here. It could have been a Taurus, okay? Or somebody who you were married to. Okay, so this person may have done you real dirty, Scorpio. And it's like, I see two girls here. So it may have been a masculine that had two females. You were one, and then they had another one, okay? Now here we got the Tower. Wow, it caused a severe tower between y'all when you found out that this person was having sex with somebody else, or this could have been vice versa, baby. It's like, you know, somebody may have caught you with somebody, like maybe you were calling in your soulmate, and this person just gave you all types of ridiculously good sex, okay? And it's like the person in the background wanted to have the hatchet to cut off this person's head, but baby, it looks like this person was a bit too strong for them to go ahead and tell you to get the heck away from. Now, it could be that way too, Scorpio. You may have found your soulmate and you started a romantic love affair with them. Now, let's go ahead and see the signs that we're talking about here, Scorpio. Okay, let's see. First off, my darling, it could have been a Gemini, okay? A Gemini who you're trying to break it off with, or who you found as a new lover or did that to you. Now, here you go, Scorpio. You may be approving this message, or it may have been another Scorpio that you were dealing with, okay? Now, how about this Capricorn? This Capricorn didn't have any, loyalty to you, or you found you a Capricorn, and you know Capricorns love having sex, just like aquas do. Here's an Aquarius, okay? Aquarius, you may have met you a nice, sweet, sexy-ass aqua. Now, here's a Virgo, okay? Scorpio, maybe a Virgo that you're dealing with. And then a Cancer. Cancer done snatched the Scorpio up in the shell and doing all types of freaky things to that delicious body, baby. Here's a Pisces. So we got all the water elements here. Scorpio, here's a Sagittarius too. We had to bring the fire in because there's a lot of passion between you and this person too, okay? So let's go ahead and get into the Kepler. What messages do we have here? Toil and labor, okay? So it may have been a lot of toil and laboring to keep this whole relationship going. With this person and Scorpio, you decide to go ahead and find you somebody else now. Somebody who was more reliable. Somebody who was more like up to par and what it is that you needed. Not somebody who you had to toil and struggle with so daggone much. Maybe somebody who was more agreeable, baby. Somebody, yeah, you know, that you had to make a change, okay? You had to change this whole situation. Change how you were viewing the situation. Change maybe even your home. Maybe you had to move out. Or maybe you want this person to move up, pack their bags, throw them out the daggone window. Okay, like get the heck, throw them out the door. Like get your behind, your cheating, your good for nothing self on up out of here, because now and you could take your main female with you, or baby, you could be somebody else's main female, okay? That's deep, Scorpio, but I'm gonna have to get you some of these menorahs to get some clarifiers on these, okay, baby? Yeah. Yeah, Scorpio, this is for your Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, Lilith, Neptune, and Mercury. Okay, now let's bring Saturn in that too, because if somebody doing you dirty, then they deserve their karma, okay? Now, my darling, if this reading is resonating with you, then don't you forget to hit that like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell notifier so I will be uploading new messages, Scorpio. And if this is not your reading, then don't worry about that. I'm going to get you next time, okay? I just need you to show me more love, Scorpio. I need you to, show me more comments, more likes, and whatnot so I can get your videos up more, okay? Now, my darling, if you need a personal reading, the way to contact me is in the description box below. I also would like you to, contact me with a personal reading, okay? Now let's go ahead and get these messages here. Toil and labor. What is that about for Scorpio? Okay, something that's coming to an end. Here we got the Four of Air here, Scorpio. So something is coming to an end, or there is reached this conclusion, all right, with this individual here. Now let's see what else we have here. Oh, Five of Pentacles. Yeah, you've been left out in the cold too long by this individual. Now, you're not trying to deal with them anymore. You know, it's time for you to find yourself somebody else. I see these people around you with all types of suits, or there are people around you who are interested in you, Scorpio, but I don't know if you are paying them any attention. I see you looking down, you know, doing something else, but all these people surrounding you because they want you, baby. They want you. They're interested in you. Some of these people have been dreaming about, you know, doing all types of freaky things to you, Scorpio. Well, let's go ahead and see this change right here. All right. Ten of Swords. Okay. So this person hurt you so much that you had to go ahead and leave them and show them the kitty and the wand while you were coming out or walking out of their life. Okay. Shan, this is the last time you ever going to see this. This is the last time you ever gonna, you know what I'm saying, taste this. You're not gonna taste this anymore, okay? So I don't know what the heck you gonna do, all right? Scorpio, it's like this person was all in their feelings when you did all that. Here we got the Ten of Water here. This person was drowning in sorrow when you said, deuces. Because, you know, and then you gonna show them the kitty and the wand? or the wand. I'm sure you probably showed them a little bit of that booty too. Now they're drowning in sorrow, drowning in regret, because they just, I think they just really, really want to taste you again, baby. I just think it was something about the way you tasted Scorpio made this person, like, you know, addicted to the kitty. Okay, addicted to the wand. Here we got the tower here. Oh my goodness, love. You got you a main female, okay? It could be a male with feminine energy or somebody doing this to you, okay? And it caused a tower. And it's like, you know. Let me see, baby. Here we go. Ooh. Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. We got the Queen of Pentacles. You see, this person may have had a main female that they were dealing with, or a man that had feminine energy. But baby, it's like this person been sending you all kinds of energy, been sending you all kinds, like you've been locked up with this person, you know, feeling all like, you know, they've been having sex with you energetically. And it's like, you know, because it's like y'all got the Ten of Daggone Swords here, you got the Tower here, Tower on the board, the Ten of Swords on the board over here and over here. So it's like, baby, let's see what this person will be saying to you, though, Scorpio. Because it's like they're drowning in sorrow. And I'm thinking that they're sending you even more, you know, sexual energy. Okay, trying to get you to climax up to at least 10 times. Because the Ten of Daggone Water is 10 climaxes. Okay, 10 orgasms, baby. So they may be trying to send you energetic orgasms that's going to resonate to your body to, you know, transform into an actual orgasm. But let's go ahead and pull from the bottom over here. This person talking about, tell me how you want it. Tell me how you want it, Scorpio, because I will do whatever it is that you say. I will, you know, baby, I will. Baby, listen. Stop trying to fight, because I'm still going to fuck you hard and deep tonight. Okay, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Who is talking, Scorpio? Wait a minute, baby. Wait a second, wait a second. You want me to shut up? Then come and sit on my face now. Come and sit on my face if you want me to shut up, okay? Ooh. Okay, okay, what we got here? What this person like? Listen, stop acting like you don't want this good dick and open your legs, girl. Scorpio, baby, don't tease me. Can't you see I'm fucking throbbing for it? Oh, man. What the hell? I know I'm a devil, but bend over so I can slide my tongue in. Ooh. Scorpio, here we go, here we go. Don't make me suffer. I just want to eat it. There's something about the kitty, baby. They love the taste of your kitty. They are so addicted to that, baby. They're like, listen, baby, look, I know I'm a devil, so what? You still belong to me. They like, look, Scorpio, I need, give me your heart, soul, and body right now. I need it. I need to taste you. I need to drink the wand. Okay? Baby, that's what they're saying to me. They need to taste everything again. And it's like they need you to sit on their face. They know they're a devil. They want to slide their tongue all up in the booty. They want to do all types of things to you. Scorpio. Now, this could be somebody who you are already with, who is doing all these delicious things to you. And they don't want you to fear them, because maybe you're fearing them because you've been through a Ten of Swords and Tower moment, okay? And this person like, don't fear me. Give me your heart. Don't fight this. I'm still going to give you this good dick, okay? So, baby, Oh, they throbbing for it now. They're going to eat the kitty, okay? They're going to eat it, and they just like, you know, Scorpio, and that's just where it's going to be now. Okay, now, baby, that has been your reading. Deuces.